Well, new at noon today, the show will not go on at Cohoes Music Hall. The city has ordered the hall closed because of safety concerns. That means tonight's Little Shop of Horrors show has been postponed. The company that was brought in to do the show has a problem with its lighting equipment, some faulty wiring, we're told. The mayor's office has instructed CNR Productions to hire electricians to fix the problem. All sides are meeting to talk about what happens next.